So now we're going to take the diaphragms. We're going to remove the clamping. To make sure the seal is clean. And the same around the nose of the thrust tube. There we can replace the first diaphragm. Please note the bearing position on the thrust tube are closer to one end than they are the other. When pushing in, first diaphragm is in. We can clean the seal again. Seal on the diaphragm and screw the diaphragm on. When the diaphragms are on, we need to tighten them. Getting this as tight as you can. Really pushing it, really tighten up.